మాజీ మంత్రి వైఎస్ వివేకానందరెడ్డి కుమార్తె సునీతారెడ్డి తన తండ్రి హత్యపై మీడియాతో మాట్లాడారు. హత్య జరిగి 2 ఏళ్లవుతున్నా ఇంతవరకు నిందితులను పట్టుకోలేదని ఆవేదన వ్యక్తం చేశారు. మాజీ సీఎం సోదరుడు చనిపోతేనే ఇలా ఉంటే సామాన్యుడి పరిస్థితి ఏంటి అని సునీత ప్రశ్నించారు. ఈ అన్యాయంపై తాను చేస్తున్న పోరాటంలో అందరి సహకారం కావాలని సునీత కోరారు. వైఎస్ షర్మిలకు కూడా తప్పు జరిగిందని తెలుసని ఆమె కూడా తనకు అండగా ఉంటుందని సునీత తెలిపారు.
Blaming an inspector for the cause of his death. Now this inspector happens to be one of the inspectors who was investigating this crime.
Okay.
Following his death, when the postmortem was done, in the postmortem report, there was no contents in the stomach. That could have been just because of the washing of the stomach. But there was also blood between the liver and the right kidney. A hematoma was described. Me being a doctor myself, I can understand that you don't get blood between the liver and the kidney by consuming poison. It does not happen. There has to be a trauma. So how can a person who is consumed poison have trauma? So that led to my suspicion that this is a murder, as has been represented in my court petition as well. Okay, and I believe that this suspicious death, which is potentially a murder, is linked to my father's murder, Mr. Y.S. Vivekananda Reddy's murder, because there seems to be a common modus operandi, in the sense that there was letter found near my father's body as well as in this, both putting responsibility on different people. And in this case, the person has written that the inspector is responsible for the death.